this is Chipakos. Now, this is not going to be an informative video or a funny montage. I'm just once again running out of storage, and because I don't want to delete these multi-kill clips, I will just flex them here. And I will take this chance to actually talk to you again and try to connect with you a little bit more. So, first of all, what the fuck are these? Well, to explain this, I have to get you up to speed with the Chipakos channel lore. Now, the things I'm gonna talk about might make you cringe, or might make me cringe in the future when I come back to this video. But hey, I just wanted to take this out of my system and I thought it would be a good idea to do so here on YouTube. Maybe some people might find inspiration in what I'm going to say. So, I originally started this channel in 2018, in a time when I was feeling a little bit down. I didn't have any hobbies or friends and I was spending all my time doing nothing but playing video games and watch YouTube. But I already had some experience with editing and uploading because I already had the channel back in 2013. The channel I had back then was dedicated to a specific free-to-play game called Battlefield Heroes. Sadly, as the years passed, that game got Thanos snapped and I knew that the people who subscribed to me wouldn't want to see any other type of content. So I just left it there as a museum to a long-gone era where people could just visit it whenever they felt nostalgic. But as the years went by, the big sad started to grow. I didn't have any good hobbies, and I wanted to find something that would keep my mind busy thinking about it, and that would take my mind off negative thoughts. Something that would make me happy, and that I wouldn't mind putting hours and hours working on it. So I decided to make a new YouTube channel from scratch. I started making videos about the games I was playing at the time, but one day I made a video about earning credits in Heroes and Generals, which blew up. A lot of new people like you subscribed, so I knew I had to keep making Heroes and Generals related content to keep you interested. Of course, I didn't mind that at all. It was a pleasant surprise to see that many people had the same questions I had about the game, so I kept researching for topics I was curious about, and when I had the answers, I made a video about it so everyone else can know the answer as well. But as the months went by, I started to realize that the channel had become a Heroes and Generals dedicated channel, which made me worry a little bit. I started to become scared that the day this game dies, the channel will die as well, and I will have to make it a second museum to a lost era for the nostalgic people to come back to like the old one. So I had to test my theory, and I decided to make the animations to understand how things actually are. I uploaded the first one, closed my PC, went for a walk, and prepared for the comments saying what the fuck are these, and where is the next Heroes and Generals video I promised, and if I kept it like that, they would unsubscribe. But it turns out I was completely wrong. Many of you liked this and even took time to interact with me and type comments about it asking for more. I was just so damn happy that the relief I felt was just amazing. Seeing that you are happy watching videos that I myself am happy to make fills me with joy. I literally just sit around in my room and laugh at a small circle going up and down in my screen and I'm proud of it. Of course they make no revenue, but I don't care. I make them because that's what keeps me creative, they keep my mind busy and stop me from thinking about the past all the time. And that was always the point, YouTube is not a job or even close to a potential job for me, but it's a damn great hobby. Every time I'm awake, I think about it. I think about what topic would be interesting for me to research and then make a video about it. I think about video clips or jokes that I can use in my funny montages as references every time I watch a movie, a gameplay or other creators, which is great. But seeing a lot of you are new to the channel and most of you came here quite recently, I have to inform you. I have said it again and I just want to be clear. This is not a Heroes and Generals dedicated channel. This is mostly a hobby to keep me happy and I'm hoping to help and make others happy on the way. Now, obviously, that does not mean I'm stopping the Heroes and Generals content. In fact, I already have 10 or so other projects halfway done in my hard drive and that I'm working real hard to finish. But I just don't want you to be surprised if you see me upload content unrelated to Heroes and Generals or World War II first person shooters in general. If you are wondering what these videos are about, well, they are basically on the topics I haven't even touched on yet, like the General Stab, which is like what half of the game is about, guides on the specialist classes like the Pilot, Tanker, Paratrooper and Recon, guides on the maps, weapons, vehicles and all that stuff. Heroes and Generals is still my main favorite game. Now, the thing is that if I personally don't have any questions about some topics, or if I don't have any special information about them, then they just take a lot longer to make, because I feel less passionate about them. But I do make them anyways, because I know you guys need them. I always try to keep a balance on what you guys want and what I want. I read all comments, and I am grateful to every single one of you who interact with my videos in any way. Either you like, comment, share it with your friends. Thanks to your actions, they get recommended to the people interested in them, and thanks to you, I reach a larger audience. And for that, I want to thank you. Finally, I wanted to announce this here in a video. YouTube allowed me to open the memberships option, and I think I will turn it on. Now, please keep in mind the memberships are like a tip jar. I'm not going to offer any services, and I will treat the members with the same respect I treat all my subscribers, and it's just a way for you to donate. I will of course shout out all members from all tiers, and for those who want to pay a bit more to buy me a Pita Gyros, I can give you early access to the videos hours before they go live. I often upload them in advance and publish them when the majority of my audience is online. Also, I can't stream yet. In order to counter this, if I get any members, I will put my videos in Premiere, so we can all watch them together and chat using the live feed as they play. I already did this once with my Heroes and Generals Remastered video. I also make sure to save the chat replay so everyone can see them in the future. Now, if for some reason you can't join from YouTube, then Patreon is also always open with the same benefits, except you won't have a badge next to your name when you comment in my videos. And for those who stayed this far in the video, make sure to join my Discord at this time every Wednesday and Saturday, since I will be joining the voice chat and we can play some Heroes and Generals together. Now try to keep this between us, because I'm worried too many people will show up and I'm not sure how to organize big voice chat events. And that's all. Thank you guys for all the support and for improving my life the past year, filling it with happiness and great interactions. I hope you will stick around for the future and I will talk to you soon. Ciao ciao! Oh yeah, and I will play a bit more footage till the video reaches the 8-minute mark for the ad revenue, because I'm saving up for the new hard drive.